whole glass bottle. Cover the glass there like that. Oh, too many bottles. But the idea of the trick is this. Here's the glass, here's the bottle. Here's the bottle, here's the glass. The idea of the trick is I'm going to make the glass change place with the bottle. They have now changed places. Now, the most difficult part is to make them go back again.
He's got you laughing, and so you're kind of slightly weak. You sort of yielded, you're vulnerable. And then he's off.
You put there, that becomes a bottle, you see, and that becomes a glass. How's that there like that, I see? See, oh, too many bottles.
He was a great magician, pretending to be a crap magician, who actually was a great magician. And even the little jolts and mistakes are all part of this wonderful kind of convoluted nonsense he's managed to set up. His ultimate magical trick was to be possibly the funniest man alive. I mean, that's a hell of a magic trick to pull off. That's true magic.
There. See, the bottle now becomes a glass, right? And that becomes a bottle, and that bottle there becomes a glass there like that, you see? Right? You put that over there like that. Oh, too many bottles. I'm sorry. No, that's right, isn't it? Yeah. So, there's another bottle over there. Look, see, there's another bottle there. See, right. There's another bottle. Another bottle there. It's just two glasses there. How's that?